Begin by finding a position for your body that feels comfortable for you. It might be sitting in a chair or on a cushion, and it might be lying down. In any case, allow your body to get comfortable. And to whatever extent you can notice that comfort in your body, really enjoy it. From here, allow your body to relax. Notice if there's muscular tension anywhere in your body. Gently invite that tension to relax, to loosen, to let go. Relax your body. Again, to whatever extent you could notice that relaxation, really enjoy it. Delight in the sensations of relaxation. Very good. Now, if you'd like, invite a gentle, easy smile to your face. Doesn't have to be a huge grin. Just a gentle, easy smile. Letting that wash over your face. Letting it nudge you towards happiness. Enjoy smiling. Now, take a few moments to reflect on things in your life that you're grateful for, whatever it is for you. And tell yourself in your mind about these things. I feel grateful for this, and I feel grateful for that. Whatever it is for you, tell yourself about it. Connect to a sense of gratitude. Any feelings of gratitude arise, notice them and savor them. soaking in that felt sense of gratitude. Good. Now, bring to mind your easy-to-love person or animal, whoever that is for you. Cultivate a sense of goodwill, well-wishing, and love for this person or animal. You can do that by imagining them being happy, visualizing that in your mind's eye. Or you can do it by using mental talk to wish them well. Or you can simply connect to a feeling of love in your heart, feeling that in your emotional body, directing that intention towards them. In any case, cultivate love for your easy to love person or animal, whoever that is for you. Allow yourself to delight in this love, to enjoy it, to be nourished by it. This is a wholesome form of joy, this love that you're cultivating. So allow yourself to really enjoy it. In a moment, we'll transition to the main technique. But if you've cultivated this love, if you can feel it in your heart, there's no need to set that aside, even as we transition. Maintain that love and even grow it. To begin, allow yourself to become aware of your breathing process, of the inhale and the exhale, the motion of the breath through the body. Notice what it feels like to breathe right now. Continue to be aware of your breathing, but allow yourself to connect a visualization to the breathing. Notice in your body, in your mind's eye, pits and pools of suffering, the wounds that we have, as a kind of dark, sticky, black tar in your body. And imagine that on your inhale, you are sucking that up, inhaling the suffering from your body, and that you're purifying it so that on your exhale, you breathe out healing white light into those regions of your body where there's suffering stored. Visualize that suffering on your inhale and purify it, exhaling beautiful, healing white light into those regions of your body. Allow yourself to connect to your suffering on the inhale, to feel it, and to fully resolve it on the exhale. Letting in that clean, purifying white light with each exhale. Spreading that through your body. Allow this process to cultivate mindfulness. Mindfulness of breathing. Being aware of the inhale and the exhale. Allow this process to cultivate compassion. Connecting to your suffering. Being aware of it. Holding it tenderly. And allow this process to cultivate purification. The healing of wounds. The resolving of trauma. the release of suffering. Maintain that awareness of breathing. Continue to visualize the connection to and resolution of suffering. The tarry, black, sticky substance of suffering and the healing light emanating out of your heart. And so too, maintain awareness of your emotional body. Connecting to feelings of compassion that may arise. The earnest desire that you might resolve your suffering. Wanting your suffering to end. Cultivate that compassion for yourself. Very good. Now, take a moment to look back on this practice period. Remember what it was like for you, and see if there are any lessons you might discern from your experience. Take a moment to reflect and consider. And as you're ready, at your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.